What is this? It's made of glass.
These strange roots have sucked all the life from this land.
Huh?
I can't believe that this is the home of the Guardians.
Is that Xorn?
Look! Hmm? There's someone there!
Alfina!
Terrible. But this world must be completely forgotten. I am afraid that that is our only hope.
How can you say something so sad? Your hand hands are like ice. Why are they so cold?
You wouldn't understand.
Isn't there some way that you can share your sorrow with us?
Stop it! I said that's enough!
Tell us about your world. Come on, we may be able to help you.
People from your world are all the same. Always trying to bring us hope.
Huh? Our world?
Miss Hecht, I have gathered everyone in the square, as you requested.
So they bring hope. What's wrong with that? Right?
I have some news that I must share with all of you.
Griff is dead. That's it, isn't it?
Oh. What do we do now?
The Battle of the Guardians has come to an end at last. With Griff's death, we have lost. We must accept our fate and do so peacefully.
We all knew this would happen, sooner or later. I suppose there's no sense getting upset about it now.
This is the end. It's hopeless.
Please tell us, Hecht. What happened to the Verse Realm? How did all this happen?
A long, long time ago, a great battle took place. It was a terrible struggle between Xorn and the other Guardians.
Huh? Xorn's a Guardian?
Xorn was eventually defeated. However, his curse still lives on to this day. And our fate was sealed on that day. The day that two men from your world appeared.
One was Emilius, my brother.
Huh?
And Raven. He was my love.
Then, you mean that you...
You know about my brother, don't you? Please tell us. We've come so far.
Go away.
Hey! I guess we can be pretty sure that they were both here.
Not only that, but something terrible must have happened. What did you do, Emilius?
That's a big hole. There's nothing left.
You mean the Guardians did this? Just to defeat Xorn?
What do you think happened here? Let's go.
There's someone there.
Hecht? What? What are you doing here?
I know all about your brother. I know what he did.
Huh?
It was the beginning. The beginning of the end.
I can't believe it. Could the Guardians who protected us for so long really have done this?
Well, now you know the truth. They're nothing but animals.
They say that Xorn left that scar in the earth.
Scar?
This is it.
Oh, please. Please stop him.
Emilius!
Look, Raven. It's mine. It's mine at last!
I have been waiting for you. We will carve out a new future together.
We'll make a new world.
He's got Xorn's claw!
Drop it, Emilius!
Let it go! Get off!
You just don't understand, do you?
Yeah.
Very well, then.
I'll be glad to show you!
Stop it, Emilius!
You know that this isn't what we wanted.
Shut up!
The era of the Guardians is over. Now I have the power to rule!
You fool!
They broke through the seal. And they stole the remains of Xorn. And so now I'm afraid that there's no hope for any of us. Emilius, your brother is... he's no longer human.
No more, please! I just can't listen to anymore!
Alfina.
I don't care about the truth. I never should have come here.
Was everything you taught me a lie? Look at me, Alfina. Understand what I'm saying. Stop closing your eyes to the truth. Donna.
But why? Why does it matter? Why do you care?
Because I love him.
Huh?
You see, I still love my brother. Even now. I accept the truth about him. I have to.
Thank you.
Isn't that...
Yes. I won't be needing it anymore. There are more important things than wasting time mourning the past. You helped me realize that. I realized something else, too. It wasn't just Xorn that we imprisoned here. We sealed away our hearts as well. Thank you. Hecht. You're warm. To laugh, and even to cry. To have hope for the future. If only I could revive these feelings in the hearts and minds of my people.
You can. Yeah, you'll do it.
I know you will.
Huh? What's going on?
Hecht, you're a communicator too?
It's time for you to return to your own world now. Go and visit Saba. He will help you find the truth.
Destruction card. Face the flames of judgment.
Dragon of Light! Lend me your power! Dragon!
We did it!
They have returned from the Verse Realm. Didn't I tell you, Lailim? Just as we thought. The ultimate fate of Amelius's dream now rests solely in your hands.